Optical Marionette, graphical manipulation of humans' walking direction. This system displays images as if the HMD were transparent and controls the user's walking direction by image processing on HMD. We believe this study will facilitate new relationships between pedestrians and computational environment in the real world.